Good morning, New York. It is Friday, June 25th, 2032. The time is 7:30 a.m., and today marks the 10th anniversary of the end of that great zombie living war. In hopes of halting further zombie attacks, the president addressed the nation last night, directing all living Americans to refrain from any violence and hate crimes against our zombie citizens. The president also stated that they are not to be feared, but rather embraced.